Typhoon Yinfa paralyzed Shanghai. Typhoon Yinfa paralyzed the second largest Chinese metropolis after Beijing, Shanghai. Public transport does not work in the city, all flights have been cancelled, about 360,000 people have been evacuated. About 100,000 people in Shanghai are working to prevent floods. A smart city system using artificial intelligence and 5G is also involved.